Meanwhile, a twist in the tale when it comes to the story of Mr. Sirsa. Now, remember him as the Delhi Gurudwara Management Committee Chief, 48-year-old Sikh politician from Sirsa in Haryana, Majinder Singh Sirsa, a close aide of the Shiromani Akali Dal and the chief there, Sukhbir Singh Badal as well. But now he has joined the BJP. In those visuals, you can see that very clearly. Since 2012, he was the president of the Delhi Sikh Gurudwara Management Committee. And as the president, he faced a flak from the Prime Minister also for being honored with Shobha during his impromptu visit to the Gurudwara Rakab Ganj in the national capital. He became the face of the farm protest in Delhi. But ironically, despite that, he is now joined the BJP.
ਮੈਂ ਅੱਜ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਸਿੱਖ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਮੈਨੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਤੋਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਨੂੰ ਮੁਕਤ ਕੀਤਾ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਉੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਮਾਣ ਮਿਲਿਆ ਔਰ ਮੈਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਸੰਦੇਸ਼ ਇਹ ਜਾਵੇ ਕਿ ਸ਼ਾਇਦ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਸਿੱਖ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰਾ ਮੈਨੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨਗੀ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਲਈ ਜਾਂ ਕੁਰਸੀਆਂ ਬਚਾਉਣ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਇਹ ਪਾਰਟੀ ਨੂੰ ਜੁਆਇਨ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਪਰ ਮੈਂ ਸਮਰਪਿਤ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਕੌਮ ਦੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਦੇਸ਼ ਦੇ ਅੰਦਰ 70 ਸਾਲ ਤੋਂ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਮੁੱਦੇ ਅੱਜ ਵੀ ਖੜੇ ਨੇ ਦੇਸ਼ ਦੇ ਗ੍ਰਹਿ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਮਿਤ ਸ਼ਾਹ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ देश भर के सिखां दे कुछ मसलों के उत्ते गलबात की मैं इस गल की बड़ी प्रसन्नता हुई बड़ी खुशी हुई कि ना केवल उन्होंने बल्कि उन्होंने देश के प्रधानमंत्री भी गल करा के इस गल नूं कहा कि मैं ये सारे मसले असीं हल करना चाहुंदे आ
Interesting twist in the tale there indeed. Nobody was really expecting that. In fact, he met with Amit Shah as well, with the party president JP Nadda there as well, and several other leaders of the BJP and part of the government. Ghazali is with us now. Ghazali, a surprising move, don't you think?
Yes, certainly a very surprising move, because Manjinder Singh Sirsa is a very prominent Sikh face, though his politics has always dabbled around in the Delhi circle, but he has been very active in raising the issues of Sikh community, be it in Pakistan or across the world. And being the president of Delhi Sikh Gurdwara Management Committee, his role was more visible. But certainly a big move, a big surprising move as far as Punjab's politics is concerned, because Sirsa was a blue-eyed boy of the Akali Dal, a very close leader to Sukhbir Badal, who is the president of Akali Dal here. And ahead of polls, it certainly shows that BJP is changing its gears for the Punjab polls. They tried to get close to Amrinder Singh. Amrinder Singh already has declared that he will be fighting elections in alliance with BJP. Now, Manjinder Singh Sirsa, a prominent Sikh face, he was very active in Sikh in the farmers' agitation in Delhi. So he joining the BJP, and what we are also hearing is that BJP is already in touch with many more Sikh leaders or Jat Sikh faces in Punjab who are disgruntled with their own respective parties, be it BJP or the Akali Dal or the Congress. So many more surprise joinings is expected in the next coming days. But Sirsa's joining will certainly make the task for Akali Dal tough in Punjab to justify that why Sirsa quit, or is Akali Dal also reconsidering its position of joining BJP, though they have very clearly said so that they are not going into any sort of alliance with BJP, but they are facing these accusations as of now ahead of polls.